Hey everyone, it's Misha and I here celebrating odd jobs.
That's why we're here at Ripley's Aquarium to meet someone with a very unique job. Meet Dylan the Crab. Hi, Dylan.
No, Misha, that's not Dylan. This is Dylan.
Hey, guys.
So, Dylan, what do you do here?
I'm an aquarist at Ripley's Aquarium of Canada. I'm mostly in charge of taking care of the crabs and make sure they're happy, healthy, and full.
What's the oddest part of your job?
The most unique part of the job is looking under the microscope. That's when I get to see a lot of organisms that I've never seen before, and they're very strange and different.
So we're here to help. So do you have anything we could do?
Absolutely, yeah. The crabs are hungry. Let's get some food prep going.
So show us how it's done.
So today we're gonna be prepping the capelin, clam tongue, and the prawns.
I can do this.
Excuse All right, you got tongue. It, Sooks.
Misha, you try.
All right, okay. All right, we did it. Okay, what's next, Dylan?
I'm gonna go feed the king crabs.
Ooh. Dylan, show us how it's done.
Perfect, so we use this guy to feed the crabs. We actually load the fish on the end here. That way I can grab the fish and put it down straight to the crab.
This is a cool job.
Thank you so much for showing us your job, Dylan. You never realize how much hard work goes on behind the scenes.
Yeah, thank you so much. Have a nice day.
No worries.
Bye.
See you guys. Wait, not so fast, guys. You're forgetting the cleanup.
Well,
that's part of the job.